Well, talk about an inspiration. Today, kids with special needs were given an important lesson on life, and it was all thanks to a pony named Molly.
When you first look at Molly, you may not think inspiration, but her story is a lesson in survival. She survived Hurricane Katrina and then a dog attack, and now keeps on walking with only three legs.
We were able to get her a prosthetic so she could keep on going in life and spread joy around kids.
And now Molly has a new challenge, bringing hope to people living with disabilities.
Put your hand on the pony, right here, look. Put your hand on Molly.
And teaching them anything is possible.
And I think they communicate to the animals in a way that I don't even know that sometimes we can understand.
Sometimes a lot of these kids may not have an opportunity to see a horse or any other kind of animal, so it's nice to be able to get them out to the camp and kind of spice things up.
Giving people just one more reason to smile, even in the face of a huge challenge.
She's doing a really good recovery. You know what? She's a heck of a horse.
Now, today's event took place at the Stepping Stone Center Day Camp. Molly's owner is actually trying to save a little bit of cash to buy a tractor trailer so she can tour with Molly across the nation.